Wow, you look so handsome.
Come on, yeah, well, no one's gonna notice. You know, everybody cares about is the bride.
Oh, please, I always check out the groom. How are you feeling?
I feel like I want this day to be, you know, over. Get my life going with Kate, and that's what I want.
No, I have to say, I never imagined you with someone like Kate Howard. You know, she's very,
classy?
Yes, but yeah. I was going to say more, independent. You know, like, she's not the type of woman that's going to center her life around you. Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
Okay.
I love her. I respect her. Are you gonna get ready?
I'm so sorry.
What?
That's why I'm here. I have to go to an emergency consult, and I won't be able to come to the wedding, and I'm so sorry.
Are you
serious? I'm so sorry. I had just enough time to come and wish you love and luck and all that stuff. Mm.
Very proud of you. So, when are you gonna, you know?
What?
I mean, are you gonna keep working?
Or oh, I'll keep working until she tells me to stop.
She?
Yes, we're having a girl.
What? What? Fantastic. A girl.
Yeah. You know, I think all Stone wanted for the both of us was to live a life of love and purpose. He wouldn't be disappointed. I think we both finally found what makes us happy.